and thanks for joining me at Widdop Reservoir. And it's just over on the way to Hebden Bridge, basically. You've got Boulsworth Hill in front, you've got Oppo Reservoir over my shoulder, maybe half a mile. Behind you, straight down to Hebden Bridge, past Hardcastle Crags, where I used to rock climb, and Blake Dean Scout, Venture Scout hut, where I used to use as a base many years ago. So yeah, I thought I'd head out this morning. It looks a bit dodgy. It was cloudy, it was misty, it was low cloud, and it didn't look promising, but I thought, sod it, I'm going out. Grab the camera, grab some brew gear, and here I am. 10, 15 minutes from home, and you've got places like this. Nobody else about, apart from a camper van on the car park. And that's it, nobody around. Got curlews, got ravens over in the distance. Got the water sound. Just taking a bit of shelter here from the wind, because it does come across the top of the rocks. So this formation is called, well, it's known as the Cludders. And it's just at the side of Widdop Reservoir. You can't miss it at all. It's easily accessible from the car park. Walk along the side of the reservoir and you can either come directly up, which is a fairly steep, ascent right up to the rocks. Or you can take it a bit easier and head to that tree line. There's a bit of a path that sort of comes up at an angle, and it's an easier route into the rocks. So take that one if you're not keen on climbing. You may just be able to make out the road over in the distance. It comes over the top from sort of Nelson, where I've headed from. But yeah, what a fantastic morning now. It's beautiful. Dappled light on the hills. Might take some images. I'll put them up at the end if I do. I got up here for about 6 o'clock and it's just gone 8:15. So I'm going to grab another brew because this one's cold. I just sit here for a while. As always, thanks for joining me, thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you again. Just before I go, actually, always remember, when you're out on your own, especially if you're somewhere a bit precarious maybe, I use a What Three Words app. You can find it on the App Store, Apple and Android. It just pinpoints your location within a meter anywhere in the world. It's a useful tool, especially when you're out on your own. I don't want to go tumbling down here and people not knowing where I am. So yeah, when you get to your location, just click it, What Three Words, and then send that to friends, family, let them know where you are. Definitely worth downloading, it's a great tool, so check that out. Okay, I'm off, thanks for joining me, see you again. Maybe at a wild camp, maybe on the hills, out with a camera somewhere. Any questions, comments, welcome. Take it easy. See you again. Bye-bye. about the fourth take I've done this. I don't know what's up with me this morning. Cannot work the video out.